My name is Toga Raikoti. I work for the Statistics for Development Division here in SPC Numea as a Census and Survey Data Processing Specialist. For me, as a data processing specialist, my work involves assisting the National Statistics Office in the member countries in their data collection activities. A classic day in the office is just to come say good morning to everyone, and then you go straight into your tablet, in your laptop, and start working on the country projects that you're working in. It's mostly collections, processing of data that has been collected from the countries. The biggest challenge in the region is the collecting of good quality data. And so my work is to ensure that the data that has been collected are of high quality, they are reliable, they are relevant, and timely as well. My work involves the questionnaire designs and also the field operations. I provide the training for the field enumerators and the supervisors to make sure that they are correctly capturing the information that is required from the field. Innovation is another word. Right now, all the countries are moving into the KP technology, the computer-assisted personal interview. They use tablets to go and interview the households. So once they complete one interview, they'll synchronize the data into our server here in SPC, and we look at the data, and if there's any inconsistency with the data, if there's any incomplete questionnaires, then we send it back to the interviewers. And now I'm providing support for their COVID-19, some of the countries I'm providing support for the COVID-19 rapid assessment surveys. We are asking the countries what is the effect of the COVID with regards to their employment, their livelihood, and their resources. Because now there's a lot of lockdown around the countries, and the rapid assessment surveys provides those relevant information for them to see how their governments can support the families and the households. I've been with SDD for 9 years, and I'm enjoying my work with SDD because I'm fulfilling one of my dreams to work in one of the regional organizations like SPC. You know, understanding the culture of the Pacific people is very important, yeah. And for me, being from the Pacific, I already understand the traditions and the culture of the countries, and it really helps. I think my work is important to the countries is because that we are collecting information about households and individuals in the countries. So all those household characteristics that we collected, that helps the countries in their development plans.